And one last thing, I'm sorry I got here late, but have you made a decision on when you'll make a decision? Do you follow what I'm saying? I'm sure somebody else has asked, but I'm sorry, I wasn't here.
You're fine. I said after the bowl game. Don't have an exact date. It can be the day after, it can be 2 days after, it can be two weeks after. Whenever I feel comfortable that I made the right decision, whether it's to come back or stay, that's when I would announce it. Obviously, like, you can go and play your dream, and ever since you've been dreaming since you're a little kid, and make money with the sport and stuff like that, and also make money and continue to play the sport you love. But like I said, like, in my position, I have a lot that I've accomplished here, and I'm so thankful and honored and blessed in that area. But that's why I feel like I left still here. I set goals for myself, and I've got a lot of my goals, but there's a couple of goals out there that I didn't achieve. So, I mean, and then it's hard to leave a school like Penn State. It's hard to leave a university like this. It's hard to leave teammates like this, and you know, so it's gonna be a tough decision. But like I said, I know my family and friends and the people surrounding me are going to help me make the right decisions. Number one, national championship. Mm-hmm. I wanted to help bring a national championship to Penn State and be able to stand on that, whatever, I guess you could say, whatever it's called, that cart or whatever it's called, hold up that championship. And we were close. We finished fifth when the playoffs came out last year, and finished in the top 10 this year. And obviously, that's an honor to do that, but definitely that's the biggest one that I felt like that I didn't get a chance to do.